My baby, I mean baby, look at this.
Badosha, ekarga view.
Hello Liefies, welcome back to my channel. This is Upita Upi for those that do not know, and for those that know, welcome back. So today I've decided to make a small video showing you guys exactly what type of oils that I mix into my oil mix that I use every day on my hair for hair growth. It's basically the same. I've added things here and there as the year passed by, but yeah. So pretty much, let's get into it. So this is what I use, like a pot, and it's filled with water halfway through. We need to wait till the water boils. And before the water boils, so I have this little small plate. These are items that people don't use in my house, so yeah, I don't mind. Anyway, while this water is boiling, let me just show you guys what I actually put into this mini bowl. Whoa, are you subscribed? Are you part of this gang? If you're not, please do not forget to subscribe. In fact, pause. I bet you subscribe now. So yeah, please subscribe to my channel. It's just down there. It's just down there, you know. Just hit and press your notification bell. So yeah, anyway, tell me how your girl is looking, man. Just boost your girl up a bit. Mm-hmm. I like my edges and stuff. So right here I have balea. I get this from my mom. Black Jamaican black castor oil, which I recently bought, and this is my newest addition to this thing. To my oil mix. To my oil mix, and I bought this in Cosmetica. This is my baby, guys. My baby, I mean baby. Look at this. This one is done. This one I'm using, and when they said lockdown, I had to run and get myself a new one. So virgin hair fertilizer, I've been using it since December, and I've seen a lot of difference, and my mom approved of it. So yeah, Cosmetica Hair Crush. I love Hair Crush, but currently Hair Crush is done. But I just wanted to show you guys. I buy from Alma. I will put her Instagram page down below, but I use this as well. And then I use this baby's, you know, flaxseed oil in Monai, tea tree oil, Jamaican black castor oil. First I used to buy this one, so I'd be like, why this one? But this one is the OG, so yeah, let me do that. This is also from Cosmetica. And then I buy my shea butter that is almost done, and it doesn't have it in stock, guys, so I must actually save up. I buy this shea butter from Nam Alu, and I will leave his page down below as well. So let's mix it. Okay guys, so now that I've put all my oils together, I place the bowl in the pot. Okay, so as soon as you place your bowl into the water, just switch off your stove and let the boiling water melt all the oils together. So after this process, just stir the oils just to make sure that they mix properly. Okay, so at this point, you just remove the pot from that hot stove onto a cooler one just to let the oils cool down so that it's colder or cooler by the time you have to put it in your desired container. So guys, I've put that oil into this one container. I'm so sorry for the view guys, my camera is not properly aligned. So there, I'm just basically showing you all the oils that I've mixed together to put it into that container. Just one container. So yeah, that's it. So that is it guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please do tell me if you like this. Yeah, if you like this, I mean, these are just things that are like in our local market, apart from the Belayer, it's bought in Germany, but I know there are people that sell it, so yeah. Or you can, my mom also sells it, guys, it's 50 bucks, so you can also get it from my mom. Anyways, thank you for watching. Don't forget to please like this video, subscribe, comment, like, come on now. Start showing your girls some love. Yeah. Till next time, goodbye.